Hello there, this is Amateuribus. As you can see, the sun is rising in Minecraft. There's the end of my Minecart run, this is my castle world, and today I will be showing you how to make Minecart boosters. It's quite simple once you know how to do it. It's a bit counterintuitive, but well, it's all counterintuitive really. So, first thing you're going to need is a crafting table, so let's just make one of those very quickly. There we go. And that's just to craft your minecarts, your rail tracks, and that kind of stuff. So there we go. So to make rail tracks, because that's the first thing you're going to be needing, all you need is one wood in the middle. Take your iron ingots and then just put them into a H kind of formation. There you go. You get 16 of those. Let's put those with the others. To make minecarts, you just need to make a bit of a bowl shape or a sideways C, I guess, like so. And then to make a powered or minecart with a furnace, you just put a minecart there and put a furnace on top. Very easy. There we go. Last kind of minecart you can make is one with a chest. So you just put it there, and then you just put a chest on top, and you can store stuff in that one. The powered minecarts are really cool because you can, if you've got some coal, there we go, sunlight. If you've got some coal, you can make them go on their own. So let's get to business. Minecart track, let's just make a straight track just to get going. There we go. So say you want to boost your minecart now. You're going to have to go down a step. This is the first way of doing a booster. Go down a step, just make it a decent length. There we go. And then you want to put in your track first. The track that you want to go along first, because otherwise it'll get very, like, it'll stop changing that direction and stuff, and it'll get very annoying. Then you put in the second one, like so, and you just put one minecart there, and then you put yours, let's just make this a bit further. There we go. And then you put yours at the start. As you can see, there's a second minecart run. It takes me to somewhere else on the map. And then you just put yours here, and let's see if this works. Right. See, as you can see, the minecart, they sort of like got attached, and then they got faster and faster. The problem, well, it's not really a problem, but if you want, for example, to keep sending minecarts that way, minecarts, they stop each other. Like, if I were to move this. See, it stops. It's very weird, but it stops. So you can only go one direction with this one, and then the other direction, and then the first direction. So if you want to keep sending minecarts in that direction, you're going to have to find a way of resetting this thing. And there are a few methods of resetting it. The simplest one would probably be to have this go up here. Let's just put some dirt down. There we go. Have it go up like that, and then to have it like turn away, and then come back, and then it'll go back down to there. So let's see if that works. I haven't tried this yet. I don't need an auto reset, but let's just try. Oops, that was an accident. So there we go. It should work. So let's just see. Fail. There we go. So just push that along. So it should go up, down, and then there we go. See, it resets. There's a second way of making a booster. There we go. Second way of making a booster is to have it at a corner. So you just need it to go like that. And say your tracks are going to turn a corner. I did this in my Minecart video a few times. Not very often though, because the other method's a lot easier to do, I think, since it doesn't require a corner. So then all you need to do is have the other minecart here, I think, and then you're set to go. I think that ought to work. Also, you can have this one reset or whatever. But yeah, let's just do this. Let's get another one. There we go. And put it here. So this ought to work. Yeah, there you go. See, it accelerates. Last thing I'm going to show you is just the powered minecart, which is just a minecart with a furnace. You just put it there, and you can use this to have like a train sort of thing. So you just put, I don't know, two or three in front. Got to be careful because they do bounce off each other. Not that it really matters because, oops. There we go. Fail. Again, let's just put it here. Thinking about it. There we go, and then you just want to put some coal into the powered one. And there we go, oh, it's going the wrong way. There we go. And then it will push the other one. See, just like that. And then you can have it push them all the way, and then you don't need to be in them. Okay, so that's been my minecart tutorial. If you have any questions, please ask. So yeah, I'll see you around, guys. I'll probably have a few more tutorials on this kind of thing. So take care. See ya.